So, I know Dixon was an asshole, but I don't think he deserved. But I don't think he deserved to die like that.
Well, maybe not. But Dixon was a big old goof anyways, thinking he was top shit, when really he was just a hot-headed wannabe cop. Good riddance to him. He was a fucking bum.
Not to mention, he literally killed a whole group of survivors on a suicidal rampage.
Yeah, unless you want to die, you better start running.
Did you really just say that?
Walk away, or I'll make sure you're carried away. Your little reign of terror is done. Say your prayers, asshole!